Snare the drum wedge. If you could boost me a little bit in my monitor, cut out some highs. Be cool. Give Tom a little more of his guitar too, please. And Hugo, today you're a better man. Because you're in Quebec. How you guys doing tonight? Having a good time so far? You got to see some amazing bands tonight. Out to all the crazy fucks in the middle. We'll be right back. Thanks a lot. Who's lost his shoe? Is that you? Oh, here's both of your shoes. What is this? It's up here if you need it, dude. Answer me this. How the fuck does someone's shoe come off? And then how the fuck does someone's both shoes come off?
He's really drunk.
Next song's off our last record, if you got it. Yeah. Thanks a lot, guys. How many people are drunk? Who's drunk? Barrie's a rowdy crowd. You guys aren't being very rowdy tonight. You're all calm and relaxed. Is there a hockey game on like last time?
You know, it's hard playing up against a hockey game in Canada, eh? Fuck.
It's probably a boot the hardest. Maybe. All right. Well, before this, for a couple months, we were on tour with the Mighty Mighty Bosstones. They got a great new record out. It's on an independent label now, which is fucking pretty cool. And check it out. We were also on tour with Slick Shoes from California. Badass. Now, easy, relax. But, Brent, who is the other band we were on tour with? Simple Plan? Oh, well, we didn't even play. We were roadieing for them. No. Hey, I didn't pick the fucking bands. The Mighty Mighty Bosstones ask you to go out on tour. You go out on tour, right? But this tour is fucking awesome. We got Jettison. Give it up. Go on, 15. And the amazing motherfucking Sub. So we're on tour with all friends now. We're all friends here tonight, right? Yeah. All right.
We'll be right back.
Chicken quesadilla.
I like those.
I don't.
I already have merch for sale over there, so do all the other bands. Everybody's on tour, help them out.
Everybody, wave to Dawn over there at the merch, see what's up.
And be sure to tip your merch girl, she's serving you.
Yes! Hey, guys. I don't know, I'm pretty sure I wasn't misinformed or anything, but our friends in Jettison are missing a snare drum. And we're pretty sure we know who did it. So you got like till the end of the set to put it back in some room over there. Nobody will fuck with you. And if you don't, we're gonna curb draw you after the show. Does anybody know where it is?
Too much hat, Hugo.
Try to touch you. Words all come out wrong. Look what I say to you. I'm